with a nice bowler hat. And Josh is the one on the judge's right, I believe, yeah.
Go.